The purpose of today's video is to get the modular frame setup completed. Hopefully we can do that. Hi. Wow. A little glitchy there. Alright. So, trying to get the modular frame set up. And in order to do so, three constructors doing their thing. Actually, I need four. Oh my gosh, that is crooked. That is crooked. It's crooked. Oh my gosh. All right. So I think I'm going to take advantage of that right there, that iron ore, because this is pretty much in use. doing whatever it is, making rotors, yeah. Okay, yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, okay. Switch to good old book face. I mean, YouTube. And I need the portable miner to set it up. Portable miner. It's 7:21 p.m. here. What is the delay on YouTube? Hey, get out! Hush.
Nope.
Okay, what are we missing? Nothing. I guess a 2-minute delay isn't that bad. How are you gonna say that I'm missing wire? I guess guess it probably doesn't help that I'm, you know, making a shit ton of cable. Gone. I don't know. I said I don't know. Is this pure? It is pure. Okay. Was I able to make a Mark II yet? I don't think so. Okay. Get out of here. I don't have so many leaves. Can I use these leaves for anything? Probably make that like the sink, right? I need 45 of those. Throw these leaves onto it because I don't need them. Oh, I already had a bunch of limestone. Didn't realize that. Need 45 limestone to make this sink. Kinda interested to see how the sink works. Is that what it is? Yeah, alright. Sweet. Should be able to disassemble. Yep. Here we go. Disassemble. Boom. Boom. Don't need y'all anymore. Pretty much unlimited power with the coal that I have. That I got earlier. Yep. Capacity of 520. Don't need it. Don't need nothing. Right. Whoa! This thing's huge. Wow. I was not expecting it to be that big. massive. Okay, so that's the end. Sure, whatever. Freaking goodness. You either, what? Wah! I'm falling. Ginormous. It's got two levels. What the heck? 0p per minute. Requires power. Alright. Jeez. Wow. Okay, I fell again. Yeah, I suck at, like, not falling, apparently. Alright. Do I actually have to put running in? Can I, like... Okay, well, I guess I actually have to have, like, I guess it can only be fed from a conveyor belt. Okay. Well, in that case, I have limestone over here just doing nothing. So here we go. Until I figure out what I'm gonna do here. Is this a level one belt? Yeah, it's a level one belt. Okay. All right. P per minute, whatever that means. Don't mind the dog in the background. Huh. Oh, okay, we're up to 40 points per minute. Okay. All right. Cool. So in whatever amount of time, I guess I'll grab the dang shop. Jeez, that thing is still pretty dang big. Obviously, it ain't space elevator big, but about as big as a mine. Maybe even bigger. And it looks like it could build something up here. Like maybe this is going to be used for something in the future. Like in a future update. Because it could definitely... Like this is like a crafter laser thingy. No, I'm very technical. Crafter laser thingy. That's what it is. Alright. Well. Bye. Bye. Goodbye. 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 Screws for the awesome shop. Metal conveyor walls, metal door walls, windowed walls, conveyor wall mount, hypertube wall attachment, wall power outlets, okay, pipeline wall attachments. This is just to help you make stuff neater. Different foundations. Well, foundation pillar. Glass foundations. Vehicles. Factory railing, stairs, walkways, statues, lizard doggo statue, equipment, beacons, the fix-it coffee cup. Parts. Okay. The shop is tiny. Okay, put it back. Alrighty. Okay. let's get these modular frames knocked out. Missing concrete. Yeah, I think you're right. The only thing that really stood out about that with me was like different organizational wall mounts for like platforms. No. I wonder if there's different level splitters, or if the splitters just adopt the rate of the belt. Alright, so now I think I need two smelters. Yeah, those two smelters that I got rid of. Well, that would suck. Alright. Let's not wish that upon me. I don't want to break down my space elevator. I like my space elevator, just maybe I might want to move it one day. But not today is not that day. Alright, so ingot, come in here, ingot, and go there. This make iron rod. Okay. This make iron rod. Okay. No, that's not gonna work. Make screw. Okay. So this makes screw. Plate. Oh boy, look at this mess. Okay, we'll figure it out. We will figure it out. Don't think that there's enough room there. Okay, throw it away.
Alright, well, there's everything needed right there. Well, let's put it together. Kind of cramped. Alright. Alright. Whatever. So, this one is making rods. Oh, I need more plates. Okay. Okay, did I not grab them? Plates. Okay. You. Bring your plates back here.
Can you make a safer place to land?
Huh?
Can you make a safer place to land on this
world? I don't know. Boom. This is a hot mess, is what it is. My goodness. Ugh. I don't even know what's going on. Alright, let's get power to it. Yeah, straight spaghetti is what it is. So happens I have a ladder and a way to get up here now. Alright, so we got one power pole here. Okay. We got a power pole that can go. Why is my mouse messing up? Okay, mouse. Power pole can go there. Okay. Power pole right here. These are both powered, right? Yep, these are powered. I can't fit. Now I can fit. Careful. I think we're good. I think we are good. Let's see what happens. Oh wait. task. So you are supposed to make rods. Supposed to make screws, I think. And then you go in there. Okay. Task, everything. Okay, I think we're good. I don't think it's made a single plate yet. Oh, there we go. Did we have success? Definitely just had success in taking away a health bar. My gosh. We have success! My gosh. Now I just need to like fit a merger in here to storage. But I'm gonna use bathroom. Alright, I'm back. So I'm not going to focus on making this look neat. At least not tonight. That wasn't the purpose of me hopping on here. But I am going to figure out how to get the damn merger in here so it can be automated and have storage and whatnot. I've already got four of those. That's pretty cool. What's the efficiency we're looking at? 100%. Oh, okay. There we go. All right. 66%. Why is it 66%? Can I overclock? Will that help with the efficiency at all? No. It's just not getting plates fast enough. That's the problem. Not getting plates fast enough. Where are the plates coming from? Straight freaking spaghetti. This is operating at 100%. This is operating at 100%. No. think we're good. I think this will stay at 100% now. Boom. 100% efficiency. This dropped, kinda, sorta. Not like we're anywhere near the max, though. Alright. Probably didn't need, what the heck? Probably didn't need Mark II builds for the whole thing, but why the heck not, you know? Alright, merger. Like straight ass. Poor power pole. This is Mark One right here. My gosh. My gosh. Look at what's happening. My gosh. What is this? This gloriousness that is automation. So bad, though. I'm going to cry. So I wonder if each item that goes in is just worth, like, you know, like one coupon or one point, and you just... What do you mean I need rotors? Like that's all that it's making is rotors. See, that's a rotor. And there's like 100 and something rotors. Stairs. Bigger rotor. don't even need it. Talking about this thing, automated wiring. Shard, rotor, wire. Do need wire. Let's make some wire.
What?
I have to show you something.
Oh, a turtle?
A turtle?
Almost finished with tier 3. Look at that, I've got a lot of room now. A lot of room in my inventory.
this done.
You there.
Mine. No!
It didn't want to be mine. Five more. 3 more minutes. And the milestone is done, and I think we're done for the day. Well, it sounds like you need to get better.
Park Line.
Thank you.
plates. Plates need plates. Probably should have just deconstructed that. Conveyor belt. Just can feed four smelters. Probably would have just been faster had I just let it be. Didn't try to like speed it up. My bad. Alright, looks like we've got some good production for wire going on. So that we can finish out this milestone. What's next? What do we need here? smart plating versatile framework and automated wiring.
Looks like the coupons get like more expensive. got enough. Let's finish this milestone and then we'll turn it off and we'll be done for the day.
Milestone reached. Steel production unlocked. Foundry grants access to new, simple steel parts. An additional project part can now be constructed. Progress to the next phase is now possible.
I just think that's pretty dang cool. Make steel beams now. Looks like we need steel plus coal, so we need an assembler. Steel pipes. Steel ingots. So steel ingots require, again, an assembler. No? That's what's needed there, the foundry. Like I said, we're done for